Go. Okay, go. Drive Time, episode 20A. This is the 28th day of March 2013. It's 8:54 Eastern Standard Time in the AM in New Jersey. Blue skies beautifully warming, the globe warming slowly into, as we head into April, into spring. The anger. Where does it come from, and where do you put it? Where does it come from, where do you put it, how do you remove it? That's what I'm struggling with, is this conscious idea that I am alive, and I'm filled with this, with an uncontrollable anger. And realizing that it's being caused by it's a chicken and the egg scenario. Is it frustration? Like, I hate doing this. I'm not gonna lie. At this point, I'm doing these videos just for, for the sake of continuing to just add to the digital clutter that is what I got going on online. And nothing else. Nothing more. I don't believe I'm getting anything out of them personally anymore. I know no one's watching them, so I know no one else is getting anything out of them. My space children, they will one day cherish and profit off of these videos. But that said, we're in the present tense, and it is 8:56 in the AM Eastern Standard Time, and this is New Jersey, and this is my life, and this is what's going on. So I get in the car, and I know I have to head to work, and I'm just consumed by an anger. And I want to be consumed by the joy of life and creativity. These are things that make me happy, the doing. But it's everything's so jumbled now, I just feel like I'm not doing anything. I'm not getting anything done. I need to make realistic to-do lists. Making to-do lists isn't enough. Because an unfinished to-do list in my mind is worse than striking out on the day to do anything at all. That might seem odd. That might seem odd that I feel that way to the impartial listener. But I do, and that is that the problem in and of itself? That wanting and needing an ideal sense of order that doesn't exist. Should that be fixed? Do I need to hem that? Do I need to refine that structure or get rid of that structure? It's really I go in waves of feeling one way dramatically, and then feeling the other way, dramatically. From minute to minute, it can change. My attitude at lunch might be one of, maybe one that's completely different than this. Right? I don't know. I don't even know. Just yabbering. Yabbering. I'm yabbering. I'm yabbering. I'm a yabberer. I'm a yabberer. I'm a yabberer. I just like taking pictures, and I like making art, and I want to be able to do these things forever. And, I don't care. I should stop taking it so seriously, probably, and just go fucking work. If I ever catch myself thinking like, what am I doing? Just slay that feeling, somehow slay that feeling, and then just start doing something. Always have a list on hand. Fuck the feeling bad about not finishing a list. The list is never ending. Accept that it's never ending. And just strike out little by little, you know, small victories. Like, look, like last weekend I finished the this album that I started 2 years ago. I finished it. I don't know. It didn't bring me as much joy as I thought it would. I don't know if it was because I didn't like the product or what. But shit, you know? I'm just a man and I'm on the run, looking for a little fun. Before I die, before I perish, oh, I just want to try and cherish this life. That was an original song, copyright 2013.